Greetings, friends. In this video, we will discuss the liquid level control relay, and in the next video, we will explain how to incorporate it into a control circuit. The liquid level control relay is an electromechanical device that regulates the level of liquid in a tank or container by using sensors such as a float switch or pressure sensor. Once the liquid reaches the sensor, it triggers the relay to open or close electrical contacts. If the liquid level is too low, the relay activates a pump or valve to add more liquid to the container, while if it is too high, it stops the pump or valve to prevent overflow. The relay can also send alerts or alarms if the liquid level goes beyond predetermined limits. The liquid level control relay plays a crucial role in various industries by ensuring that liquid levels are at the optimal level for safe and efficient operations. The liquid level control relay can have different settings based on what the system or application needs. The relay operates based on the principle of measuring changes in resistance sensed by single pole electrodes. When the supply voltage is applied to the terminals A1 and A2, the output relay of the control relay de-energizes. This means that the relay switches from its normally closed state to an open state. The resistance of a liquid changes based on its level, and this change in resistance is detected by the electrodes. When the liquid level reaches a predetermined level, the resistance changes, causing the relay to energize and switch to its normally closed state.